Right in front of the power play. Is that pretty much your home right there?
Yeah, in or out. The front of that is usually where I end up. You know, it's something I've been able to pride myself on in the NHL. Just, you know, being that front presence and, you know, making room for other players.
Do you see a big adjustment for you in the systems that you played there and played here?
There's little tweaks. I think it's the systems aren't as tough as figuring out the tendencies. Teammates and, you know, then figuring out tendencies myself, you know, that's the comfort level that I will try and obtain quickly.
When you see the kind of line brawl there, are you thinking, okay, welcome to the Eastern Conference?
It's not my first one I've seen, but it's definitely a pretty good introduction to the rivalry.
What do you want this team to take away from this? I know you just got here, but big game in Boston.
We'll put this behind us. You know, we've from being here for 24 hours and seeing them play before from other teams that I've been on. I know this team can score goals. You know, a lot of teams can score goals in the East. Especially when you go into opposing team ranks, I think it's good. It's best to get a good start. You know, first 10 minutes, first shift, things like that. Keep 0-0, don't let the home crowd get into it. We weren't able to do that tonight, and we kind of set off that and got a 4-0.